A very good evening and a warm welcome to you all to the 8th Annual Singapore Advertising Hall of Fame Awards 2006. My name is Paula Malayali. I shall be your MC for the evening. Now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight really is a celebration and a salutation of the increasingly high levels of very effective creativity being produced here in Singapore. Tonight we honour the talented people who are not just talking the talk, but are walking the walk when it comes to raising the bar in this very dynamic industry. So ladies and gentlemen, let's get this show on the road. It gives me great pleasure to invite to the stage the IAS President, Mr. James Yip, to come and share with you all the significance of this evening and officially welcome you all tonight. Mr. Yip, thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, as you are all aware, a key development in this year's Hall of Fame Awards is the introduction of the Creative Director of the Year Award. Enthusiastically supported by SMRT Media, this award seeks to acknowledge the inspirational leadership, commitment, work, and most of all, the ideas of Singapore's most influential creative directors. Now, additionally, to mark this occasion and to provide some insight into Singapore's most innovative, creative minds, we are thrilled to be launching a landmark book that you've all heard about, Ideas, How 16 Singapore Advertising Hotshots Create Their Ideas. This is conceived by Palani Pillai, and this volume is an energetic showcase of the advertising ideas that have made such tremendous impact on the advertising landscape. So ladies and gentlemen, here to tell us some more about this very exciting project, please welcome IAS Honorary Secretary, Mr. Patrick Mau, to the stage. So ladies and gentlemen, to officially mark the launch of this stunning book, I'd like to invite back onto the stage the Minister for Information, Communications and the Arts, Dr. Lee Boon Yang, together with IAS President James Yip and Palani Pillai for a presentation and the official launch of Ideas, How 16 Singapore Advertising Hotshots Create Their Ideas. Thank you very much. Congratulations. Can I please have a round of applause to all the winners in that batch of awards. Thank you very much, Elsie, as well. Thank you to all our other presenters. Ladies and gentlemen, there are still more awards to come. The biggies coming up. But first, please enjoy your desserts. See you in a while. Okay, it's time now to move on to the hotly contested Media Agency of the Year, as voted by Media Corp. Thank you very much to Mr. Chan along with John as well for presenting that award. Okay, moving on, it's getting hot in here. It is time to find out this year's recipient of the as sponsored by MediaCorp TV. Ladies and gentlemen, the five finalists